Doyle, a former professional cyclist who was world pursuit champion in 1980 and 86. He's competed in both the Commonwealth and Olympic Games. Thanks for coming along to talk to us. I suppose it is a true measure of a champion and a true professional that after her disappointment yesterday, after that disqualification in the women's team sprint, that Victoria Pendleton came back today and put in the performance that she did.
Yeah, she showed her real class. Victoria's been around for a long time now, and this is going to be her final competition. She's planning on retiring once London 2012 is finished, and she's a real competitor. So when the chips are down, that's when the elite athletes, they really come to the fore. And obviously she was terribly disappointed yesterday together with Jess Varnish, but Victoria was lucky that she's got two more chances. She's got the women's sprint to come, and then today in the keirin she really showed a true mettle. And she got a great team around her. There's a very good sports psychologist that the cyclists work with, great support staff, and we've got a very, very good setup. So all the work that goes on behind the scenes, all the testing, all the training that they do, the special bikes that they use, the Wattbikes, to help measure their performance and help set their positions up. Everything plays its vital importance, but at the end of the day, it's Victoria's real determination and her real Olympic pedigree, which has come through and earned her yet another gold medal.